All right. Time has come to talk about the big orange elephant in the room. Donald Trump, who, according to recent polls, and according to his math, he leads by 9 billion percent. Okay. You've got another debate coming up in about a week on CNN.
Yep.
Okay. I want to help prep you for that debate, because I'm grateful that you're here as my guest. Would you help me prep you a little bit?
I would love it. I need a lot of help.
Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. What we're going to do is we'll do a role-playing. I'll be the moderator. You answer the first question. Let's see how it goes. Okay? Governor Bush, what's your reaction on the Iran nuclear deal?
I think President Obama is being naive to trust the Ayatollahs, and this deal will ultimately create an even more unstable Middle East, and it troubles me.
Okay, I think the Republicans in the room would like that answer, but the folks at home are going to miss some of that because in the middle of it, they're going to flip over to Naked and Afraid. Okay, what we've done is that we've written up here an answer that's just a little bit, just Trumpier. All right, just read it right off there. Okay, ready?
This could be dangerous.
No, it's be fine.
All right, here we go.
Governor, what is your reaction to the Iran deal?
I will build a wall between the United States and Iran and make Mexico pay for it.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Trucks are strong. I will turn the National Mall into a luxury golf course, and China will respect that. I promise to put meatloaf on the $10 bill and give Little John a cabinet position, which would send the message that this great nation will never turn down for what?
Woo! Now that sounds presidential. Thank you, Governor. No, President Jeb Bush.
Look at you.
Oh, look at him.
One look can change the way you see the world.
Look at you.
Look after them with the protection of life insurance from New York Life. Get started today.